like falling in love. I'm in the mood to fuck something up.
Good morning, everybody. It's a new day. So, how y'all feeling? How y'all doing? I'm doing amazing. I'm doing great. I just got out of the shower, did my hair, sort of. I just let this, my afro, do its thing. And right now, I'm about to change my sheets on my bed because I need to. And then I'm going to clean my room a little bit, hang up some clothes. I got to do some laundry. And I got to film. I have to film some content today. I have to edit some content. And then I got to redo my filming schedule because it's kind of off balance by a day. No, 2 days. So I'm going to go back and refix everything. So that's the plan for today. And yeah, and that's kind of like my to-do list slash plans for today. The three things I'm grateful for today is my hair, my ability to wake up and do things what I have to do, my family, my friends, and food. I love food. Yeah. Oh, and another thing. When I went back to try to edit a vlog, there was a vlog I wanted to edit that was supposed to go up this Saturday, but it's from last week's. All the clips are missing. I don't know what happened when I was getting my life together, trying to organize everything on my laptop and from my phone. Like, everything literally, like, disappeared. I looked in the trash. I looked in the, like, on my laptop. I looked in the trash. I looked in the folders I had on my laptop. I looked in my phone. I can't find any of the clips. Like, everything's deleted. I found one clip, and that's it, out of all the clips I had for that week. So, what I'm going to do, because at first I thought I was going to cancel this week's vlog, but then I was like, no, what? I'm not going to do that. I'm going to stay consistent and be on, like, my grind and stuff when it comes to posting. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take clips from what I had last week, or like remaining clips I had, to see if I can find some from last week and combine this week's vlog. Like, pieces from this week and last week. So I'm trying to put the two together, if that makes sense. And then whatever's left over from this week's vlog, I'm going to put it up for that week. That was a lot, but it makes sense once I, like, do everything. So that's the plan for right now. But once I, like, get in my laptop and, like, look through all the files and stuff, I'm going to figure out everything. So, yeah. Right now, I'm about to clean up my room a little bit. I'm glowing. Okay, anyways, I got to do, like, an updated skincare video and stuff, but I gotta buy some more skincare products too, and more makeup. Like, I need to buy some more. Like, I'm like running low. And I usually kind of stock up on my stuff, but lately I've been running out. I've been doing like a lot of makeup stuff. So, yeah. But, I'm gonna see y'all when I get done cleaning my room and stuff. There's no point in me showing y'all my room because it's a mess. And it's a lot. So, I'm going to see y'all when I get done with everything and I start back filming. But I hope y'all have a great day, great night, whenever y'all seen this vlog. I hope y'all make the most out of today. Just be you and be beautiful. I know that's kind of cringy, but, you know, some people might need to hear that. But, yeah, you're beautiful, you're talented. Just keep doing what you're doing, and, yeah. Okay, so I just got done cleaning my room and some parts of my parents' house. So right now, I am completing up the vlog that I told you about earlier from last week. I ended up finding the clips. There's inside this folder that I had put inside of another folder. I didn't realize I did that until I had opened it. So I found all the clips that I needed for that video. Right now, I'm just editing everything so I can have it posted for Saturday. What else? And I do want to start filming another video, but I already have a video up already for today, and for Thursday I need to upload my Roblox video. Friday I need to upload either a get ready with me or a glowing up challenge or whatever. Either one of the two. But and then of course Saturday, you know, the vlog. But right now that Roblox video is gonna take me about a good hour or two, maybe three. I'm trying to keep it to a minimum of 2 hours, but if it's more than that, I'm probably just gonna like save it for another day. But yeah, so of course when it comes to me editing Roblox videos, I'm trying to make it as funny as possible to my liking, or at least seem funny. But I did get a few clips here and there, I did get a few screen recordings, so hopefully everything works out perfectly. If not, I just might have to scratch the video and come up with something else. But if it does work, which fingers crossed it does, but I will have it posted for this week, or tomorrow rather. So right now it's 1:51 on a Wednesday. So if I get started within another hour or so, I should have it done by 11 at night. Because I have to do some other personal stuff. But that's why I just said 11. But yeah, so I'm just going to chill out. Right now, I just got done watching Winter Blanco, her vlog from New York. I think with her and her little boyfriend or whatever. And then right now I'm watching a Berlizzi video. He just recently posted about 2 hours ago. So I'm watching that while editing the vlog to make the time go by a little faster and a little more entertaining. But yeah, so I'm going to see y'all when I get done with everything. Okay, so I just got done filming my TikTok video and my YouTube video for today. I didn't realize I got this much stuff done before it's time for me to go to work, because I do have work today at 2 o'clock. So honestly, it was pretty eventful. The short film was really, really good. It had me on the edge of my seat, and I really, really enjoyed it. For it to be like 9 minutes long, but y'all will have to watch it in order to see what I'm talking about, because I don't want to spoil it for y'all. But yeah, so right now before I go to work, I want to grab me something to eat from the kitchen and kind of just chill out and vibe in my room until then. And yeah, so I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. Okay, so I'm in Five Below. I had came here to get a charger, but also came, I was looking around, and I was like, I need more razors. So I ended up picking these Gillette razors. I don't know, are these men's razors? These are men's razors, but I don't know if I can use these on my legs. So I did need more razors, so I might as well pick them up while I'm here. I'm just gonna grab these. Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to another day on the vlog. Today is Saturday. It's, I think, like 1 o'clock, 105, 110. I woke up pretty early today. I woke up around, I think, 10 o'clock, 9, like, I think, like 9:45, 10 o'clock around there. I mean, it's early, but it's like mid morning, but or late morning, whatever. But how was y'all day? I hope y'all doing amazing. I'm doing pretty good. I got my new little hair. This is just temporary hair until I get my locks or whatever. But I hope y'all doing amazing. And if you're wondering why I'm doing the vlog in the car, it's because I'm at Target. And I forgot to film my intro this morning to the vlog. So I'm doing it now. Three things I am grateful for today is my car, I guess my hair, and me waking up today and having breath in my body. Those three things I'm grateful for. And I feel like I keep saying those things over and over again, but it's honestly what I am truly grateful for. I can't think of nothing else. I'm trying not to be so materialistic when it comes to me being grateful, but I have those things and I appreciate those things. So I can't be like upset or angry if I have those things. But I'm gonna try to come up with some more things to be grateful for. But that's just the first thing that comes to my mind. But I'm grateful for those things I have listed. I'm very appreciative of those things. And yeah. So the to-do list for today is go to Target because I needed to get some more products like body wash, cleansers, oil, stuff like that. I'm trying not to spend a lot of money. I already did my pre-shopping on the Target app, where I literally like go and list all the stuff I need and calculate how much it costs, and that way I keep track of how much I'm spending and like what price I actually need instead of just grabbing like random things. So I have that all situated on my phone. And then I have work today at 5. And yeah, and then today I really have to edit a TikTok and some content. I've really like been on my grind with TikTok and YouTube. Like TikTok, like I've been growing. It's a slow growth, but I'm noticing it. Like it may not be a growth every single day, but it's a growth. And honestly, I went from like 230 something to like 240, I think 244 in like a few days. Now honestly, I'm really appreciative of that because people are noticing my work and people are starting to comment on my TikToks, and I'm really happy about it. And honestly, I'm so like excited about this whole new year, me being like trying to like be a content creator and like doing stuff like I love to do. I love filming, I love being on camera, I love like editing, all that great stuff I love to do. So I'm just like really happy. I thought somebody was, anyways, I'm really happy about this 2023 year. I feel like I'm completing like my manifestation board, my goals and stuff for this year. Like I've been on it with my schoolwork, I've been on it with like filming, editing, y'all seen it. And honestly, I've just been overall happy and taking care of myself. I know I've been taking care a lot of myself and trying to like do things to better myself. So I'm really happy that I'm really happy that January is starting off really great, even though it's a little rough in the beginning because I'm trying to like get my schedule and like my routine down. But honestly, I feel like I got it down pat, honestly. And yeah, but I'm gonna stop talking I'm gonna see y'all when I go inside of Target. I hope y'all have a great day, great night whenever y'all see me. I hope y'all have an amazing day. Be beautiful, be you, and honestly, make today count, because you know, you never know what can happen. So, so I'll see y'all in a little bit. I have everything I needed, so I have everything in the back. So right now I'm about to head to Michael's because I want to get more organizers for my room. So I'm gonna see if they have any some there like in the store, or if I have to order some online. So I'm gonna go head to Michael's and I'll see y'all there. I don't see. I don't see like the little small ones that I have, but I do see the giant ones, and they don't have the ones I need. Okay, so this is the other side. So I don't know if y'all can hear me, but I'm whispering. So let me see. Oh wait, is this it? Oh, this is it. This is it right here. Okay, they just moved it to the other side. Okay, so this is the one I need. But I wonder if it's on sale. Because if so, I can get two. But I'm going to just do one. Because I want to do it one at a time. So I'm going to grab a cart. Let me go grab a cart real quick. Okay, so I just came from Michael's.
They had the organizer that I needed, but they had the organizer that I needed, but I just didn't feel like picking it up and buying it today. So I'm gonna do it another time. But they had like a lot of them in that one section. So right now I'm about to go home and change my clothes, like my pants wise, because I have work at 5 o'clock. So, and plus I'm hungry, so I'm gonna go home and eat some like Chick-fil-A because my mom brought Chick-fil-A. So that's what I'm gonna do. And yeah, okay, so some time has passed. I am currently sitting at work in the parking lot. Well, I'm at work, but I'm sitting in the parking lot until it's time for me to clock in. I have like 5 or 10 minutes before I can walk in. The building's like literally around the corner, so I'm not that far from it. But I did complete what's on my to-do list for today. So I did end up going to Target. I went to Michael's, and then what else? And I'll go to work. So I did everything I had to do today. Today's been like a chill day. I know this vlog isn't that exciting nor eventful. I try to make it as eventful and exciting as possible. But I know some people like it more like chaoticness and whatnot, but I'm chaotic to a certain extent. But yes, when I was in Target, filming in Target was so like, it was weird to me. Like, I thought, I don't know, filming in Target is so weird because there's a lot of people, and usually when I go to Target, there's not a lot of people, so I can easily like film in there. And so I usually try to film in public, but I'm so scared to. I don't know why. Like, it's just people looking at me with a camera. But when I was filming in Target, I was like hesitating to pull out my phone to film because I film all my videos on my phone. So like, I don't know, trying to get certain like cuts and edits and stuff in Target, you know, trying to make it interesting. But I don't know, people kept walking by, and like there's like was people everywhere. I wasn't trying to make it obvious that I was recording, because you know some places you can't record in there, so I wasn't trying to make it obvious. And I don't know, just something about filming in public in general just scares me and like makes me really anxious. But when I did it, I was just like, oh okay. So I just did it, and like people, of course they looked at me, but then they just walked by like it's whatever, like she's just recording. Like they didn't stop and ask or anything, like they're just minding their business. So I was like, oh, this how it is. But if I had like an actual vlogging camera, it would've been kind of different. They'll probably start asking questions, but since I was doing it on my phone, I don't think they were asking. They didn't approach me. So I feel like if I had like an actual vlogging camera, I feel like it would've been different. But since I did on my iPhone, it was different. But I did get some nice, you know, little shots and stuff of me walking through Target and stuff. I tried not to film everybody because there was a lot of people in Target, but honestly I may have to refilm the video because it was just a lot of people, and I don't like being in a place where there's a lot of people in general. So today was pretty busy in Target. Plus today is Saturday, so people are out shopping. But I should have went at a later time when there's not like in the morning, like around like early in the morning when there's not a lot of people. I might wait till like later on at night, even though I hate going out at night. But I don't know, but I'm gonna stop rambling. But I did enjoy filming in public today. It was like I was trying to break I was trying to like get over the fear of filming, even though I was scared like 95% of the time while I was filming in Target. But yeah, so I'm gonna stop talking. I'm gonna go ahead and walk to work, and I'll see y'all when I get off.
Good morning, everybody. Well, good afternoon. Hey y'all, what's up? It's a new day. How are y'all feeling? I hope y'all doing amazing. I'm doing really great. I woke up around like 10:45 around there. I did not vlog yesterday because I had like some personal stuff, like doctor's appointments and stuff to go to and stuff, and I didn't, you know, feel comfortable like vlogging that. I just really didn't feel like pulling out my phone and vlogging all that stuff. Plus I didn't really do much but just be at the doctor's office all day, and there's no point in vlogging that because, you know, like a privacy reason, but for today to-do list, I don't have a lot of things to do, but I do need to film today. So today's a filming day, content day, which I am so excited about. Today is Tuesday, which is a posting day. Today I need to film and edit content for TikTok, YouTube, and that's it. I need to film two YouTube videos. Well, technically three. I need to film three YouTube videos. Today I need to, and I did my schoolwork earlier, so that's out the way. I already took my test. Well, my quiz, not really a test. It's more like a quiz. I took my quiz and finished the homework assignment. So all that hard stuff is out the way. I can have fun now. So the fun stuff is me filming. So today I just need to film a TikTok, three YouTube videos today. I need to post one today, and I need to schedule two of them. So right now I'm in the process of trying to figure out how I'm gonna do that. But for right now, I'm just gonna prep my makeup, I guess, for this one YouTube video, because I'm watching a movie. Even though it's moving, I still want to look decent, because, you know, like Netflix and chill, like, y'all are my buddies, so I need to look decent for y'all. So right now, where's my thing? Right now I'm about to film that, and I need to start filming my other video I had planned for today. I need to hurry up and film and edit so it can go out today. But honestly, I might have to let that, I look crazy. I might have to let that post until Wednesday, because it's gonna take a day for me to like edit and film, because it's like an outfit, dress like a blank, dress like an aesthetic for a day. So I can't do that. I mean, I can, but like, you know, I want to go somewhere when I actually do it. So I'm gonna film it tomorrow and just like run errands with it and have it uploaded tomorrow. I feel like that would be better. So today will be prepping for the video, and tomorrow be actually filming the video. That's what I'm gonna do. And then I gotta film a movie night. Then I'm gonna film a Get Rid of Me Q&A, because I feel like I should film one, because I've just been posting YouTube. Y'all really don't know much about me as a person, so I feel like it's time for me to film like a Get Ready With Me, like Q&A, just so y'all get to understand me better as like a creator and like a person y'all watch. But yeah, so right now I'm watching Glamazon Tay. She just posted a Get Ready With Me, which is unexpectedly, because I was about to film a Get Ready With Me. But I watched her Get Ready With Me, and yeah, I forgot. The three things I'm grateful for today is being able to go to school, my family, and being able to wake up every day and use my talents and gifts that God has given me. I'm very grateful for those things, and I'm very appreciative of those things, and I hope they prosper in the future. So yes, those are three things I'm grateful for. I keep forgetting to do them in the video. But yes, those are three things I'm grateful for. Honestly, I really don't have anything much planned just for filming content, but I hope you guys have an amazing day, amazing night, wherever y'all are. I hope y'all be prosperous at what you do, your talents and gifts. I hope you are achieving all your goals and New Year's resolution for the new year. And I hope you feel like you're the prettiest person in the world, because you are. And yeah, I hope y'all have a great day, a great night whenever y'all watching this portion of the vlog, and I will see y'all in a little bit. Okay, so I just got done with my makeup. I did like a no makeup look, whatever you want to call it. But is it the best makeup look I ever done? No. But is it the worst? Maybe top five. But I'm about to take this headband off. I'm not gonna do my edges, because there's no point. My hair is that's a mind of its own, so I'm not gonna do that. And then I'm gonna start filming this little YouTube video, and I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. This is my makeup. It's not the best, it's not the worst, but it gets the job done. So I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit. Okay, so I just got done with movie night, and movie night was really, really good. I really enjoyed that movie night, and honestly, y'all should go watch it. I'm not gonna spoil it for y'all, but it's called Netflix and Chill, but it's like a short film horror type thing, and I really enjoyed it. Y'all should go watch it. But right now I'm about to start filming another video. I want to film my Get Ready With Me, but I'm gonna wait to the day of to film that one, because I feel like I want to take my time with that one instead of rushing. But for right now, I want to film my Dressing Like a aesthetic for a day. I'm gonna start filming that video, but yeah, so
I'm gonna
see y'all when I see y'all.
Hi, so it's been a couple of hours since the last time I seen y'all. My bad, I forgot the vlog today. Let me catch y'all what happened. So I literally just got done uploading a video for Friday because of movie night. I talked to my mom for a few minutes when she got off work, so that kind of like, you know. And then what else I did ended up taking my test, finished some homework, ended up cooking some tacos. They were delicious, but I ended up doing that. I was gonna film me doing that, but then I was like, I don't know. But I'm not like a professional cook, so I don't want y'all to see my chaoticness when it comes to me in the kitchen. So I ate two apple turnovers. They were delicious. And then I ended up watching some YouTube videos. I watched I think Aaliyah's face when she did her luxury collection haul thing. And then Natasha video. I'm watching her recent vlog she just put up like I think an hour ago or something like that. I just watched that. And then before that I watched a Berlizzi video when he had played Outlast. Apparently they have a part 3. I think it's a part 3, or they have like a side series to the Outlast branch. I'm not really sure. I gotta look more into it because I really love Outlast. But the first, that Outlast whistleblower scared me. Couldn't sleep for days. But I do love Outlast. But I love it when he plays Outlast in like horror games because it's funny when he screams and yells. But yeah, so that's all that really happened. I'm so sorry that this vlog is all over the place and it's like really choppy, but I'm gonna get my life together, I promise. And yeah, so right now I'm trying to, because I'll post upload a video today, but school had gotten away, so school comes before this whole YouTube stuff. So I'm gonna upload a video tomorrow. And I may upload a video on Sunday to make up for it on Tuesday. But we'll see. I did start filming my video for tomorrow, but honestly, I might redo it because I didn't like how it was laid out or planned out or whatever. I'm going to refilm that. And then I'm going to film some TikToks. I posted a TikTok today. It got a couple of views, but I think it got like 400 views, which is the most I ever had in a minute. But all my other like viral videos are pinned on my page, so I'm not really worried about those videos, even though they're still getting views. I don't know why, I don't know how, but they are. I mean, I'm appreciative, I'm so happy for them, but you know, it is what it is. But I have been gaining followers on TikTok too. Not like heavy, not like 1,000 per day or 100 per day. Maybe like cute 1, 2, 3, 4. You know, I'm very appreciative of those 3 or 4 people that follow me every single day or every other or whenever they follow me. But excuse me. So that's all that has happened within the past 4 to 6 hours. Ooh, I wouldn't say 6, but 4. I'm going to say no more than 3 to 4 hours. But I'm gonna continue to plan out some content, and then that's it for the today. I completed my to-do list, so that's good. But I do want to I'm just rambling at this point, but I do want to start filming more Get Ready With Me's on TikTok. I was so nervous to film the first one, but y'all ended up really liking it. Like the views on it were pretty decent. I got maybe 1 or 2 comments out of it, but you know, I guess y'all like seeing Get Ready With Me, so I'm gonna upload more Get Ready With Me's on TikTok. I'm definitely gonna upload some more because of aesthetic series I'm doing on my channel. So I'm gonna stop rambling because I feel like I'm just talking just to talk. But I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow, and hopefully the day is going to be eventful and not so boring and dull as it was today. But I'm gonna see y'all on tomorrow. I hope y'all have a great night, and yeah.
Good morning, everybody. It's a new day. I did not film yesterday because I think I told y'all why, but I forgot I think because I just didn't have time to film. Oh yeah, I didn't have time to film. I was just out doing like personal stuff. But for right now, I'm going for today's to-do list. I am going to my mom's job, and then I have to film and edit some YouTube videos. So if you're trying to figure out why I'm dressed like this, I'm filming a YouTube video right now. So that's today to lose. It goes to my mom's job because she needs me to help her with something, and I need to film and edit some more content for today. So I'm already filming it right now as we're currently speaking, but I just need to edit and post it for today. And then yeah, that's really it. But three things I'm grateful for today is waking up today, having breath in my body, the second thing is me being able to spend time with family as much as I can, and you know, family of course. Third thing I'm grateful for is my car. Today's video I'm filming is basically me doing different aesthetics. So today is e-girl. Y'all don't know that yet until y'all watch the video, I think. I don't know yet, but I asked my dad his opinion on it. He didn't know what he was talking about. He didn't know what I was talking about, but it took me a while. It took him a minute to figure out what was happening, but I ended up getting his response to my outfit. He said I was a VSCO girl, which is nowhere near what I have on today. And it's funny because the category is e-girl, and outside it's all like dark and cloudy, and like it's raining like a little bit. So like, I didn't do it on purpose. Like, I had a whole wheel and everything. So in Atlanta, e-girl, and the weather is all dark and gloomy, and my outfit's all dark and gloomy, my makeup's dark. Like, it fits the e-girl aesthetic so well, and I did not plan this at all. It was all like coincidental. So y'all have a great day, great night whenever y'all see this. I hope y'all achieve all y'all goals y'all want to do today. You can do it. I believe in you. You have the ability to do anything you want, your heart desires. And honestly, you are beautiful and talented, and don't let nobody else tell you that you're not. But yeah, I'll see y'all in a little bit, and I'm gonna try to see if I can get my mom's response. I don't know yet, because she is busy at work sometimes. Well, she's always busy at work, you know, handling different stuff. But when she's not busy, I'm gonna see if I can get her opinion on it. But yeah, I'm gonna see when I get home, because I don't want to record and drive at the same time. Okay, so I made it to my mom's job, and I'm about to walk in very soon. So I want to get her reaction if I can. If not, then I got my dad's reaction. Then I can also get my best friend's reaction too. So I can call him and see, like, you know, get his reaction about my outfit. Okay, and then yeah. So I'm about to walk in to see, get her reaction about my outfit. This lip, I tried to like do that little bubble lip thing. It didn't work out. But it's fine. It's just a lip. So I'm gonna see if I can get her reaction. Okay, so it's been a couple of hours since I came on the vlog. I'm sorry about that. I was helping my mom with something and it took all day. But right now I'm about to go shower and finish wrapping up a video that I just completed. So so I'll probably see y'all tomorrow, or I might come back on the vlog tonight because me and my friend are gonna watch a movie tonight. So I might insert some clips of us watching a movie. I don't know if I want to do a review on it, because I know some people are had their opinions on it, and from based on the trailer, I feel like I'm gonna get my opinion about the movie. Like, I feel like it's gonna be those like movies you have on as background noise or something. But the movie's called The Menu. I don't know if y'all heard of it, but I know Kenny JD reviewed it on her channel, and she said it was pretty good. It was one of her favorite movies. It was part of good movies and a glam, or good movies and a beat, something like that. Right now I'm about to go shower. I need to wrap up filming and editing the video I had for today before it gets too late. And yeah, but I'm gonna see y'all in a little bit when we watch the movie. Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to my channel. Good morning, everybody. It's a new day. How are y'all feeling? I hope y'all doing amazing. I'm doing great. So for today's to-do list, I basically need to
film a YouTube video, and I need to film a TikTok today because it is February 1st. Happy Black History Month, everybody. Happy Valentine's Day to everybody, you know, who celebrate whatever holiday y'all want to celebrate, but happy holidays. So right now I'm planning out like my makeup kit and everything on the side of me. So right now I'm getting ready to film a Valentine's Day video since it is February 1st. I'm planning a YouTube video for that to post today, and then I'm gonna film a TikTok of a Valentine's Day look. And yeah, so, and then another thing on my to-do list is that I have to fold up laundry on my bed. Y'all are not gonna see that because it's just a lot of clothes. And it's not cute. But it's not gonna take me long to fold those, and basically just chill out for the rest of the day. I just gotta upload content and fold and do laundry. That's really it. But yeah, so right now I just have on like a YouTube playing on in the background, watching Natasha S. She basically talking about how you're able to find, you know, music for your YouTube videos on SoundCloud without getting copyright or anything. So, yeah. So, basically, that's why I'm watching now while I film this video. I just want to come out here and just say good morning to y'all. And, yeah. And, oh, excuse me. The three things I'm grateful for today is waking up today. I'm grateful for my talent and gifts, and I'm grateful for having a house and a home and my family. I'm grateful for all those three or four things I listed. I'm very appreciative of those things, and I'm very grateful of those things. Yes. But I'm going to get started filming. It's not going to take me long to film. Hopefully it's not, but just to be on the safe, so I'm going to go ahead and get started before it gets too late in the day. And yeah, I hope y'all have a great day, great night whenever y'all are watching this. I hope y'all are prosperous in all your goals and activities you are planning to do today. I hope y'all are making the bag, making that money. I hope y'all are having a good day. Just overall having a good day, great night. And I will see y'all in a little bit. Bye. Okay, so I just got done filming this little makeup tutorial. Right now I'm about to go take this off. And I could take some pictures with it, honestly, so I can post on Instagram or whenever. But I want to take some pictures of this, and then I'm going to start doing laundry because I need to do laundry. But yeah, the video turned out really great. The makeup turned out really, really cute. And it's for Valentine's Day. Well, I'm doing like a Valentine's Day series. So from February 1st to the 14th, I'm going to post makeup tutorials for a whole entire week. So yeah. So, I'm about to take this makeup off. Well, I'm going to take pictures and take this makeup off, of course. But, I'm going to see y'all after. I'm going to see y'all later.
Sorry I had to cut the vlog short this week. I had got sick over the weekend. But more content is coming out very soon. Zoxo Leah. I feel like falling in love.